Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the A.05.4 mission from the Georgian Oil War campaign for the SU-25T. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a morning mission in the summer. There's a high cloud layer, sparse clouds, so there won't be any glare or visibility issues in this mission. Looking at the allies, we have no allied flights. Looking at the threats, only a man pad is called out here, but there's likely to be other AAA and SAMs that are not noted here. Looking at the mission planner, the objectives of this mission are to fly through this objective zone here and to destroy this artillery group here. So, four artillery units you need to destroy. And then fly through this objective zone here and to destroy this headquarters group of four truck-looking things kind of on the west side of all these units here. Overall plan. We take off out of Gadada over here, fly along the coast, anchor the wingman pretty far out, or else he's likely to get shot down by a SAM on his first attack run. You're going to be able to see the city of Sukumi pretty much right from startup or right from takeoff. Just look down the coast, zoom in, you'll see a big cluster of white buildings. That'll be Sukumi. Kind of fly out to the south, come in at a northwesterly heading. You should be lined up more or less with these four units. You're going to want to scan the whole area for any other SAMs that you might need to be worried about. There's nothing marked here, but there's a good chance there will be something. So kind of look along coast. You'll see these tanks, but look along the coast for anything else. Kind of look in around these artillery units, maybe in the buildings around here, anything that's going to be in range as you make your attack runs on these artillery units. Once you think you've got any SAM threat cleared out well enough, you can start attacking the artillery units. You can call your wingman in to help you out with that. So call him to you and then lock something up on your squall and tell him to attack your target. You should be able to, between you and him, destroy two units at least per run. So get this done in two runs. As you attack these, once you launch your missile, start to turn away, which direction doesn't really matter, but keep an eye out for any SAM shots coming at you. Watch for the smoke trails. If you need to, you can cut the throttle and dive and pump out a lot of flares. To evade any of those. Once you've got these four units killed and you have flown through this zone, any part of this zone, you can move over to the second zone. A good landmark for this is going to be heading east and then south along the coast from Sukumi. You'll see this river. Basically, just follow that river up till you get to where the trees start to thin out. You'll see a big cluster of black dots there. If you need to, you can find this helipad here and just go directly east from there. And you'll be looking for the westernmost trucks here. You'll see some refueling trucks. You can ignore those. You'll see some what are these APCs? You can ignore those. So just look for these command and control look, truck looking things. Same deal for this group. You're going to want to kind of scan along the coast and then inland as any ground you're going to be overflying on your way to attack these targets anywhere in this area. If you don't see anything, go ahead and stay relatively high and take the same attack approaches here. Use your wingmen. Same deal, look out for any SAM shots coming from this group. Once you kill these four units here and you've flown through this zone, then the second objective's complete. So once you've flown through both of these zones, killed those eight units, these four artillery units and the four trucks over here, you'll get the mission complete text. You can head on home. All right, start the mission. There's Sukumi over there. Anchor the wingman here. Far away still, but I'm starting to look for any SAMs or any other suspicious looking units anywhere in the area. The artillery units should be between the road and the water in the town there. I think I can start to see those. Turn in and look for any SAM launchers. Check the coast here first. Tanks. See anything along there? Like maybe a man pad here. Gonna turn on launch permission override. Give us a little extra range. Yep, man pad's down. Or anything else shooting at us? That come from? I didn't see where that came from. Alright, I'll just try to keep my distance as I loop back around and start attacking targets. Call the wingman to me now. Get set up to call the wingman on in on a target once I lock something. A launcher artillery unit here. go ahead and launch early with the cage swing, and then now once we get a lock, we'll send the wingman in on this target and slew over to a different one. There it is. Slew over to the next one here. Get ready to call him back after he hits his target. Around to do the same thing. Like a launcher here and over here. Go ahead and launch our missile. Wait for the lock. There it is. Slew over to the other one. Gave him the wrong instructions. Tell him to join me. See what he does. Hopefully he didn't actually jettison his weapons. Around and hit that last artillery unit myself if he didn't do it already. I guess he did. And when we loop around, we'll just verify that all four are dead and then move on to the second area. Alright, I see four fireballs. Should be good to go. Head over to the river over here. Anchor the wingman again. So I got the river, the units should be, yep, I see a bunch of black dots right over there. Scope it out, see if we can find any SAMs. Not seeing any black dots on the ground forward of these guys. We'll check out in their group. Don't see any SAMs. start launching on these leftmost trucks. Get ready to call the wingman in. Let's get a target now. Hit this radio truck. Start turning away gently. Use some flares. Low throttle. Take a look back in a second, see if anything is shooting at us. Clear. The wingman. It's getting launched on by Sam's. He probably got too far inland. Not seeing the smoke trails, not sure where he went. Call him back to us again. There should just be one more truck to hit. Try to find that one now. River. It's this truck. The other one looks like a refueler, probably.
Mission success.
All right, mission complete.
All recon
Head on
objectives
home.
Were achieved. The intel gathered will be very helpful indeed. All enemy in the recon zones have been destroyed. Out.
Go right wide around Sukumi to avoid whatever that other SAM launcher was. Something's launching at the wingman there. And he got hit. Very smart of him. fast. I've got to slow down quickly here. Still a little fast, but float it for a little bit, should be okay. That'll do it.